Moving on immediately, in the middle of a boss fight, the hanged woman and man fight. I just saw the man's movie, and I'm hoping I can get hers too. Oh, she's creepy. Oh, what are you doing? I got you. Are you coming at me? Suddenly becoming alive. Getting there. Oh, her animations are so cool. You gotta come out of the wall. Come here. Get her. Yes. One more? Yes. Nice. Amico. What's going on? That's not scary, is it? She's pretty, not scary. Wow, she wasn't the first one. Oh, that's an evil Miko. Okay. Oh, no more revival rocks. Shit. Power's back on. Let's hurry off the mountain. Yeah, let's. Did I do it? Is this the chapter end? I can move? Oh. Sad. She doesn't know what she can do. She needs her mom, but she feels helpless. And we're still still not done? Come on. Where is this? She looks determined. I like her. Judy is getting stronger. According to the pamphlet, there should be a tunnel nearby. If you go through there, it leads to the guest house. Oh, this is such an intense chatter. I mean, it wasn't at all like, the shorter ones. I mean, all the previous ones seem pretty short to me compared to this one. Okay, so there should be a tunnel and then... Oh, there she is again! Oh! Don't come near me. Oh, I don't get her. I knew it. I hope I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, this is towards the tunnel. Okay. This looks so modern. Who is it? Just someone waiting? Was that it? It was kind of strange. It's close. This way. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Through the tunnel. Tunnels are so creepy. White light from the phone. So cool. and he hurt his legs, so he can only crawl. Oh my god, he's gonna get run over by his own car. Oh, sucks for you, man. Oh. Holy shit. Who was the woman that jumped in front of his car? Hey, I'm dry again. We haven't seen her yet. Oh, this is creepy. Holy shit, this is gonna be creepy. Scary for me. I don't like this tunnel. Ah, it's her again. Shit. Only 5 pictures left for this one. Ah! Oh shit! I really am running out of pictures. Gotta make them count. Seven, I guess. It'll take a while, but... Okay. No, I don't want to use that. So let's use these last 3 and then switch to 7. Miss items? I think so. Ah, shit. Yeah. What should I do? hell out of here. Jeez, no more pictures. Well, thank God I have 7. Yes, back to the mansion, the guest house. Man. Just let me finish this chapter. Oh, this is the back of the guest house. Well, at least we're out of the rain now. I really don't want to fight now, so I'm gonna use the last one of these. Oh, I'm in a tight spot. Okay. Oh, I'm here! Film! Film! Gimme! Yes! 24! Oh, much better. Ah, shit, it's raining, of course.
Sumi, Okaasan, tasukeru koto ga dekiru kamoshirenai.
Okay. Is this it? Maybe I don't have to go through the entire house? I think this is chapter end. Oh, there's the den again.
Hinasaki-san's house didn't get a message. I'll call you tomorrow. I'm not going.
She wants to go again.
Just come here.
I need you for a minute. Creepy doll. Still not done, really? Oh, I could see what she's dreaming about, maybe. I can. Is that Mika? No. Just not gonna comment on this and hope it ends soon. Why is this in a Fatal Frame game? Getting scolded for something. Oh, we're seeing her story now. Oh, because they... Oh. Because they both have the vision power, the power to see the shadow vision. now they both know something of the other. Ah. Oh. Now she's scolding me for it. Oh bad, that face scared, that stared at Yuri. Oh my god. Yeah, we went to the temple, this is a summary again. Yeah, and we now know that she has shadow vision too. Rank B? Oh. Got a rank A. Took me an hour and a half, that's pretty long. Okay, this is the perfect spot to just cut it here for today. I'm gonna stop. Got enough for maybe 2 or 3 days again. And then I'm gonna try... It's Saturday now, so I'm gonna maybe film Outlast or start finishing Vethan Carter. So I'm gonna get this guy and say bye-bye.